initially the idea, I would say everybody would start about like the passion into coming into an F&B, like everyone would have like the same with me. I like this F&B because there's a, you know, the feeling of giving the right food and nice food and people going happy with, you know, happy tummies and smiles, that kind of gives me a very good kick in my life, in a way. So the passion started from there. And then I came across this person called Nobin, who is already like been working remotely in Bangalore on this project to develop a fitness side of this, also a wellness model. So fitness is like eating very correct and right to what your requirement you're looking at and all that stuff. And about wellness, it's about eating everything, eating anything, but eating it in the right way. Be the ingredient, be the method of cooking or the presented way or different things. So in the 3 years, we developed a wide spread of a menu thinking like, if we are getting a cafe, cafe should have everything. So if that everything should be there, how do we convert that back into a healthier model? That's where the ingredients come into play. That's where the taste buds come into play. And that's how it all started. And in that journey, we definitely thought the first immediate thing that we always want to focus was like, healthy is tasty. Let's prove it. In my childhood, I know in my own house, like my grandparents used to make a healthier, tastier version of different things that we have still in the regular grocery stores. So that's where like I thought like, why not, you know, convert this into tasty? Like, how can that happen? That's where the journey started, and the journey and the story went behind every burger created, every pizza created. It's about the simple thing. Instead of maida, which is like definitely a big no, we use other sources of flours or other sources of ingredients.
We are running in the frame of Fix My Nutrition, where we take part like their health goals and all, and we customize the meals according to their health conditions and everything. So if the person is coming for weight loss, if they wanted a keto meal, a vegan, a paleo, or a building muscle, or they have a PCOD condition and they want to customize the meal, we do that according to the calorie levels and the macros required per day.
As in a cafe, this is the first thing that came out. But sooner, like Vijayawada, there are talks going on for Vizag, there are talks going on for Ahmedabad, there are talks going on for especially Chennai and Bangalore. So this is all in the pipeline, but it's about like getting them onto the show in the right time. So maybe under a year, we should be there in multiple locations and we should make some sound everywhere and make sure everybody is enjoying this kind of a palate.